cheese curds on campus.
Honestly, anywhere on campus, you can't really go wrong with anything because we have a bunch of cuisines. We got Italian places, we got a bunch of Asian places, Mexican places, so you can't really go wrong with anything here.
Should I answer the question with food in my mouth? I like supporting like the small local businesses on Green Street, and that can fulfill any of my cravings, whether it be a barbecue or whatever.
I think we have a pretty incredible food scene. There's a lot of diversity. A
lot of sushi.
Lots of sushi, lots of sandwiches, lots of...
A lot of sandwiches.
You can get good ramen, good pho. Oh,
great ramen.
Yeah.
My favorite cuisine on campus is probably Mexican food because there's like an abundance of it all around Green Street. Like wherever you study, you can always find a Mexican place, especially like even late night, which is really convenient.
Ooh, in the dining halls, they do have really good Asian cuisine in the dining halls. That was my favorite. I think there was like a taco or quesadilla day that was always like my go-to. I have to be first in line for taco day.
Wait, what's the place that opened recently?
Oh, ISR.
ISR.
Food hall is great there. They have like fried dumplings and fried rice there, and those are good. It's like certain days though. Well, you have to check on that app, but it's like really tasty.
My favorite dining hall was Park because they would have like late night food, make your own pasta, and make your own stir fry night. Another one that was like really convenient was I lived at the Ike, so 57 was like one of my go-tos.
I'd say you gotta find your spots though. Like there's a lot of like chains and franchises, stuff that you can get anywhere, but there are like local hidden gems if you like try them.
Japanese food, Mexican food, all kinds of good stuff. So just venture out is my best advice.